What about your left hand when you're hitting a forehand? What do you do with it? It is very important to know exactly what's happening with the left hand. It's basically used for balance. So if you look at the pictures of the pros, most players take the racket back with both hands, and then the left hand is going to be parallel to the baseline, especially with an open stance. As they hit, they take that hand out and let the racket come through.